we interrupt to bring you breaking news from Dragonblight. We go now live to our Eyes in the Skies correspondent.
This is Chad Nervig, on the scene to give you an update on the intense air battle raging over Dragonblight. To recap, the League of Evil is attempting to resurrect Galakrond, the progenitor of all dragonkind, in order to take over the world. Meanwhile, the League of Explorers is taking the fight to evil, allying with the great dragon aspects, and going on awesome side quests, in order to take back Dalaran and return it to its rightful owners. Oh, well, this is interesting. This just in. Kronk's Dragonhoof has been spotted en route to the battle. He is known as the Herald of Galakrond, his most devoted servant. Once played, he can draw Galakrond from your deck. But if you're already Galakrond, then he can instead use his powers to unleash a devastation upon the battlefield. No one is quite sure of the extent of Kronk's devastation powers, but our sources indicate a few possible outcomes. He could potentially decimate the enemy hero, healing Galakrond in the process, or reanimate an ancient dragon to hold the line. It says he could also dominate the battle by empowering his loyal minions. Or perhaps he'll just annihilate everything in its path. What's this? You get to pick? Oh, this does not bode well for our brave League of Explorers. This just in. That massive blue protodrake looked like Varanus. And, yep, it looks like she has completely debilitated those evil ships with her acidic breath. Man, those minions are just waiting to be picked off like flies. It looks like the Evil League is employing some new form of advanced cloaking technology. Let's put this up on the screen. Wait, this must be the wrong footage. I only see a cloud here? Oh well. Oh wow, things move pretty fast up here in the skies. Right, well, it looks like we do have some good news to share for our explorers. The missing Pilgrim's Bounty parade float has been found. How exciting. This will surely have a decisive impact on the battle, or at least raise some spirits and pass out some candy. Yeah! Well, that concludes our report for the day. It's anybody's guess as to who will triumph in the epic aerial conflict. Perhaps you can help turn the tide of battle. Ah! What's that? It seems Galakrond has been summoned, and he's heading right this way! Time to take evasive maneuvers!